Freaky Channel. If you don't know, my name is Kiana Curry, and today we're going to do this night routine. We'll show you all the products I use, and also I'll show you how one I'm using on. But, yeah.
My hair.
It don't move.
Okay, so,
hold on, let me show you. Okay, so for my legs, I got like a designer. So it's for my ladies that have problems or whatever with their I wish this would get higher. Okay, so first things first. So for the girls that got like problems, or not problems, but just have a sensitive, you know, cool moment on earth, use that Dove sensitive because it works really good for you. I'll just show y'all the products I use for myself, not this. If you are a Love Pink supporter and you love their products, and if you know me, you know I'm a fan of them scrubs. This right here. It's a dye for. This is the Honey Cranberry. Cranberry extract, glow boosting body scrub. And then I use this for my face. But I still use that Dove for my body. But first things first, you know your girl, black African American. She gonna rock that day. I like to go in with my Dove first for my body. Myself. the next one. Okay, now that this is done, we're gonna go in with the scrub. This is the bottom. This one's like I gotta bend you some more. Like the fact how you rub it together, it looks like this. No lotion on, and I feel fine. Kind of like a body polisher, as I want to say. Yeah, away from legal. I don't want to do my... I think you know when it's working, when it turns white. I'm using both hands. Both hands. Both. Look at that look. Look how smooth that is.
I'm gonna have to show you how to flip the camera.
Hold on. That. What the fuck off?
No, it's on me.
I spent all my money on these. Yeah, I bought like 4 of these.
Go back to basketball.
Yeah, it just feels so good. How much I used? Not that much. I'm gonna put my stuff in the back because come tomorrow, I don't want to bring it back in here. It's like already in here. I ain't do my face routine. I'll do that tomorrow. Show you like what I use. Please like, comment, share this video, and please subscribe to my OnlyFans. The description box below is only $15 this month. Next month is $30. Anyways, y'all, see y'all later.